Martin title. Oh, here we go, K-Tob.
sports without the physical activity. That's kind of how I explain it.
It's just like regular sports, but behind a computer.
I love the idea of esports. I think this has potential to grow and to engage a lot of students.
Gaming with my parents, it did not go over well in the beginning. They saw it more as a distraction from school or from actual sports. It wasn't really until this Mankato esports program came up that they were like, oh wow, this is an actual official thing that schools do. They kind of decided like, okay, let's take this seriously, let's support them.
We would hope every student find something that they are passionate about, that will engage them, put them in community with other students, and let them do things that help them create what it is they want to have for their education.
We're students at Minnesota State Mankato, and we had a big idea. Turn our love of gaming into a varsity esports team. In our first year, we earned a national championship and created a fun and friendly community. Be a Maverick. Learn more at mnsu.edu.
Stay in the loop with Mavericks Esports. Sign up for our newsletter, scan this code, or visit esports.mnsu.edu and follow us on social media at esportsmnsu.
football.
Students at Minnesota State Mankato, and we had a big idea. Turn our love of gaming into a varsity esports team. In our first year, we earned a national championship and created a fun and friendly community. Be a Maverick. Learn more at mnsu.edu.
Stay in the loop with Mavericks Esports. Sign up for our newsletter, scan this code, or visit esports.mnsu.edu. And follow us on social media at esportsmnsu.